The last step is to remove the offset sprocket. And you can also remove the chain as well. And finally, you can remove the center sprocket by pushing down, and the whole gear assembly will drop out of place.